How are you? How is everything? I hope you are good. Now this situation is so weird, but you have to keep working. It's really important. You have to keep working. The last day I sent you the warm up, the hard routine, and the light routine. That if you have this equipment, you have to do always before the practice. Before the practice, your coach sends you. Really important. Today I'm gonna show you one drill for speed and agility. It's really easy because just you need cones, something like cones. You can put barrels, whatever you want, cans, whatever you want. Okay? You put the cones between cones, like 1 foot. Cone, 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 cone. Okay? And first drill is forward, is shuffle. You have to move your arms. Shuffle, shuffle, shuffle. You do 5 times. 5. Next one is sideways, 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 and then you spring. 5 times each side. Next one is backwards, 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 and spring. It's 5 times, 5 times, backwards. Next one, forward, back, forward, back, forward, back, forward, back, and spring. And the last one you can do it is zigzag. So really important you face the same side that you go, with your hip, and then spring. You can do 5 times, start that way, right, and 5 times, you start left. Okay? So, with the warm-up, hard routines, leg routine, and this drill for speed agility, is enough for this practice. Okay? Guys, stay home, stay safe, have a good day.